Chris, a nice entrance into the game. You had to come in, unfortunately, because Manny got hurt, but hit it out. What about the approach there against Capuano?
There wasn't really much of an approach. You know, in that situation right there, kind of coming in, getting caught off guard, trying to get loose as best I could and just trying to see the ball up. You know, I mean, he was pretty much on the first half of the game. We were able to get to him there a little bit later, but I'm just trying to see the ball and hit it.
We talked this year about the Orioles bouncing back from adversity, and it happened in this game tonight. I mean, we haven't seen two runs score on a rundown against the Orioles. I don't know when, but it happened, and the team got behind, but pulled out a win, and a resounding win.
Yeah, I mean, that's the reason you play nine innings. You know, you get down early, you still give yourself a chance to hang in there if you keep it close, and that's what we did. You know, Bud hung in there and gave us a chance to score some runs late, and, you know, we kind of busted open later on.
Kind of fun to see all the balls flying out of here, 12 home runs in four games.
Yeah, I mean, we've been swinging the bats well lately, I think with the exception of yesterday. And, you know, we've had some good at-bats. Guys are driving the ball, and we've been fortunate to win some games by a pretty good margin.
What is the feeling here at a mixed bag tonight because Manny did get hurt? We don't know the extent of it yet. We'll find out more. What if the team has to play for any period of time without Manny?
Well, I mean, we're not thinking about that right now. Obviously, we just kind of want to know what's going on with him. You know, hopefully it's not too serious. Obviously, there's a lot of unknowns right now. But, you know, if we have to move forward without him, it's something we're going to have to do. We've had to do it in 2012 without Nicky and then obviously last year without him. So kind of been doing it all year without Weeders. But, you know, you play the hand you get dealt and you make the best of it.